I walk through Hotham Park pretty much every day with my camera. I just love the area. It's right by my house, lots of different flowers and trees, and it's just such a calming environment. I think when I do notice all the flowers, it makes me quite happy, and seeing all the different colours, a lot of people don't notice them, and I hope that people can see that in my photographs and get the same joy that I feel.